And then
got
a bunch of just votes for this.
Now is the time. It would be fatal for the nation to overlook the urgency of the moment. This sweltering summit of the Negro's legitimate discontent will not pass until that is an invigorating autumn of freedom and equality. 1963 is not an end, but a beginning. Those who hope that the Negro needed to blow off steam and will now be content, we'll have a rude awakening if the nation returns to business as usual. There will be neither rest nor
sleep. Mama, I got it.
Is she up on Minecraft?
Oh, Dex, I don't have Minecraft. Because this guy is just history.
I'm done.
Well,
And right. like a mighty stream.
I don't know, okay, there's a question, but legit, like, every single, like, YouTube channel that abuses, will they have to, like, censor this out, or else I need to make my video 18 plus, because, yeah, like, hopefully this passes through YouTube, and I can release this video, just, like,
You have been the veterans of creative suffering. Continue to work with the faith that unearned suffering is redemption. Go back to Mississippi. Go back to Alabama. Go back to South Carolina. Go back to Georgia. Go back to Louisiana, go back to the slums and ghettos of our northern cities. Knowing that somehow will be changed. Let us not wallow in the valley of despair. I say to you today, my friend, it is a dream deeply rooted in the American dream. I have a dream. One day, this nation will rise up, live out the true meaning of its dream. We hold these truths to be self-evident that all men are created equal.
Yeah.
mountainside. Let freedom ring, and if America is to be a great nation, this must become true. So let freedom ring from the prodigious hilltops of New Hampshire. Let freedom ring from the mighty mountains of New York. Let freedom ring from the heightening Alleghenies of Pennsylvania. Let freedom ring from the snow-capped Rockies of Colorado. Let freedom ring from the crevasseal slopes of California. But not only that, let freedom ring from Stone Mountain of Georgia. Let freedom ring from Lookout Mountain of Tennessee. Let freedom ring from every hill and molehill of Mississippi, from every mountainside. Let freedom ring when we have us. When we allow freedom ring, when we let it ring from every village and every hamlet, from every state.
No!
Papa! Speed up that day when all the frogs. Black men and white men, Jews and Gentiles,
I will compete every single thing, so more life.
Sing the words of the old Negro spiritual. Free at last, free at last. Thank God Almighty, we are free at
Wait, what am I supposed to do? I'm pretty sure of it. What I always want to do is just get an altered thing's body. What gun do this means? Wait, that was really interesting. All I can just tell is that it's this thing. Mm-hmm. Okay, yeah.
Puppy!
You're not getting ruffles now. Oh, that's kind of savage.